And that's how it would well, be, you know, and I'm in Montgomery, and I followed the navigation, which took me off of the interstate. I'm now going through stoplight after stoplight, and I can see I will get back on 85 over there, but I wasn't paying enough attention when I followed the directions of the stupid navigation, and so now I'm driving through this wonderful town, stopping at stoplights, and wasting time. Once again, Tesla's navigation needs a lot of refinement. I hope they download a new version very soon, because this sucks.